everyone.
Hi.
Hey, guys.
Resuming.
Resume.
Dr. Hill wants our resume. We have to make it a good one for him. He'll help us out, though.
Could you just convince him that we're crazy?
He seems like a really nice guy.
He's trying to help us. Hello
again. Dark, shady room.
You know what? I'm going to be as nice to him as possible.
Okay. I wonder who you are in our last session.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
is this the house they're actually in?
He's mislead me. Okay, hold on. I just said I was gonna be nice to you.
We're in the same tie as last time.
This time, we're going to try to understand the root of your anxiety.
I'm fine.
I don't have anxiety. Turn the pages.
Okay.
You will see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious.
Why are you trying to make me anxious?
Oh,
man or woman?
Those are fine.
Woman.
Women worry me.
Wow, more people picked women worry me?
I don't like crowds very much.
Yeah, neither do I.
You don't like planes either. Nope.
Oh.
Oh, heights.
I'm going to go for heights here.
Yeah.
My legs get all weak and shit.
Aww,
oh, definitely mouse. Snakes.
Snake?
I'm sorry. Yeah, are you kidding me? Rat can't kill you.
Yeah, but they carry like typhoon.
Well, whatever.
Fever,
I'd
whatever.
I'd rather have a chance.
He just wrote something down. He's like typhoon
fever.
What a fucking idiot.
Oh.
Nice.
Wait, more people are scared by knives?
Yeah, they like, stab you and shit.
Yeah, but guns are from far away.
Yeah,
but at least you'll die away.
I'll be
right
honest,
away.
Guns are more scary than knives
are.
Yeah. I don't know.
The gun.
That one.
Is it gonna be like a
obviously,
oh, no.
Snakes are still the worst.
Is it gonna be like a snake with a gun on top of
him? He's like, you fucking hate snakes. Okay, we get it.
Clowns.
No.
It's the clown.
It's the clown.
Yeah.
No.
It's gotta be.
Fuck.
Turn a page. Okay.
What is that?
Oh, gore? Or crows. Crow? Well, I mean, crows aren't really scary.
No.
They're just, like, foreboding. Yeah, I mean, that's worse, I would say.
Did that startle you? So sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I a dick?
Doing very well.
Don't worry.
What the fuck is
dumping up?
He's enjoying it. He's enjoying making you feel all weird.
Try to.
Oh, hey, okay. That
speed
was
up.
The intro.
The more you rely on your instincts, the more honest your answers will be, and the more enlightening you will find this experience.
Okay, you just want me to suffer.
Yeah.
All right, next page. Spiders.
Spiders.
I hate
that's
spiders.
A you problem.
Well,
right.
Whatever.
Yeah.
That's a me
spiders.
Problem. Okay.
Yep.
I'm sorry about it. I'm gonna go with the gore still.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you happy? Are you finding this interesting?
He's not even looking at me.
Clown.
Well, I mean, zombies are pretty scary. But
yeah, but
I think we're kind
clowns.
Of desensitized to them at this point.
Yeah.
Oh, Wolfie. Well, that's. I wouldn't say, like, I fear dogs. I fear that dog. But I'm still gonna go with gore.
Wolfie. Storms?
Nah.
I don't know.
No, I think they're
spooky, scary.
Yeah, whatever.
I like them.
Alright. Why does he really wants you to.
Yeah, listen,
on the gore.
I don't like the gore.
You have a lot of pictures of
very
gore, sir.
Thank you for answering so diligently.
I aim to please Dr. Hill.
Don't click your tongue.
Spiders,
he just clicked his tongue.
Clowns. An awful.
Awful?
The sun combination sounds like a good Friday night.
See, I told you, he's weird.
Victor. Well, I'm afraid, once again, we're out
that was
of time,
like 5 minutes. How much do I pay you?
Is your name Victor?
It's Dr. Hill.
Yeah, but is his name Victor?
His name?
Yeah, Victor.
No, it isn't.
Him?
That's the name of the escaped crazy person.
But
oh,
it was, but it was,
oh,
no, no, it was
yeah,
Victor
yeah.
something else.
Yeah, it was different
previously
last name.
On,
oh.
Previously on Until Dawn.
But he could have changed his name.
Don't you guys think this is a little bit...
Oh, come on. She deserves it.
Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It was just a prank, Han.
Okay. We're shitty men. That'd be crazy if he was, like, wearing a gun.
First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual
Blackwood Winter Getaway recap.
I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters.
I need to go find Sam.
Son of a bitch.
So, I got moved to the back and next to Josh. That's how we met. Boom. Butterfly effect.
Cool, man.
Awesome.
Man, I feel like this mountain gets bigger every time I climb it.
Oh, yeah? That feels the same to me.
Who's this?
Oh, Josh. Josh. Uh-huh.
Oh.
Complex.
Come on, you grew up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
When are you gonna install some cell towers up here? I'm getting withdrawals already.
Withdrawals. Got a million lying around, and I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should say that. I think I left it in my other jacket.
Oops. Hey guys, get up here, okay?
Yeah. Well, more or less, but
we're all here.
So good to see you.
What's up with him?
Oh, he's pissed.
So you're a creeper sometimes.
I guess so, yeah.
Yo, yo, yo. We got things moving up here or what?
Yeah, man.
Worry.
Oh.
Make a choice.
You doing all right?
Hey, you doing all right? I mean, I know it must be really tough without your sis.
Stop.
I just meant that...
No, I know what you meant. You know, seriously, I'm over it. And I just... I want us to have a good time, you know?
You're over
like
it?
Like we always used to.
Damn it. It's a freaking thing.
It's iced.
What else? Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in. They're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get, like, get open or something.
Wait a second. Are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's
not
technically
breaking
in if you own the place, right?
Hey, not if I don't report you. Lead the way, coaches.
Okay.
Good song.
Hey, Ash.
Hi, Chris.
Smile.
I don't know.
Confident?
Looks like I have a little teardrop next to my eye
on
the left. I'm crying a little bit. I'm a little unsettled.
You doing all right?
Yeah. Aside from being kind of cold. And vaguely creeped out by this place.
It's kind of weird being back up here, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good talk.
Yep, well, I'll see you later. Come on, let's go break into your house.
Ashley was looking pretty hot.
I don't know how
to
walk anymore. Oh, what's that?
She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know?
What does that mean?
I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
Ew,
okay.
Do you guys talk like that?
No.
Dude, I get it. Like, I get you, man.
Absolutely.
When are you going to take her to the bone zone?
Dude. Bone zone.
Dude, let's double team her, man. You're like my best friend.
Life with you as it is.
Well, yeah, but we're like friends.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you
have
imagine
you
a more perfect
life? Gonna now.
No, you're not.
You and Ashley alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now you come in for the kill.
I don't like that kind of talk, but yeah, it's been
no!
lonely.
Oh,
bone zone!
You're a hunter, bro. No fear, no mercy. I mean, she won't even know what hit her.
all right, I got it. Jeez.
Okay.
Wow.
Okay. Well,
good talk, friend.
Cool.
So, how are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
I didn't say I had a plan.
You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver, Cochise, or else you got... four lovely ladies who are going to be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, well, sure it is.
Nobody likes cool buns.
They're like, oh, here we go. There's something there. Oh, it's a broken window.
Yeah.
Hmm.
What is that?
Oh, it's an axe holder. With the axe missing.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's probably not good.
That's fine. No, that's fine.
That's probably fine.
I just had to turn off my GPS. I'm finally, like, outside where I might actually use it.
Oh. Is there a window
down
here?
Well, we got ourselves a banker. Nice one.
No, they're going to push it.
Yeah. Push.
Yep.
Okay.
But how?
Maybe it lifts her. That's too easy.
Too easy, yeah. Ooh.
Oh, I'm okay. Should have paid more attention in climbing class.
Climbing class.
You mean gym?
Yeah, you know, climb up the rope.
Like that. Ah,
why? Awesome.
Did I do that?
I don't think so.
Why would that
Here,
happen?
Use this.
No, not real fire. That's always bad. Real fire is
Whoa,
always
Chris,
bad.
I just got an awesome idea.
You just light the place on fire.
What is it? Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh,
like a flamethrower? You
now
fucking weirdo.
Now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we do with the little army dudes.
Yep. Ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh. Bye bye frozen lock. Bingo. All right.
But
so
I'm already in.
I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, Pilgrim.
Nice John Wayne impression. Yeah. Jeez.
You are not a nice friend. You are all not nice friends. I promise to never leave you in a weird basement with Irish.
Oh. Really interesting stuff, guys.
Oh, ceiling.
No way.
Oh, what's that?
Oh, I don't want to. I don't want to turn it over.
No. Black. What was brown?
Brown. Oh! Oh no, I don't know actually. Oh
lost.
Yeah, lost.
So that means
okay.
Something bad is gonna happen to your friend.
Yeah.
Was that
She's
Emily?
Burned to death. I couldn't tell. She was on fire.
Okay. So maybe get not use the lighter anymore?
Well, I would like to not be able to. I'd like to find a flashlight, but. Anything in here? Boots. No, there's something in here. Boots and pants. A scrap of paper.
Shit.
Here?
Victor.
Yeah, that's it. 16 years.
Hollywood producer. Pregnant wife Melinda.
Called her a F whore. And also said, get all of you your F husbands and kids. And he's gonna make him suffer.
Shit.
Okay.
Okay.
Legal system will always bring justice to the evil. I've found, anyway. Clue found.
Clue found.
I'm gonna light it on fire. Nobody can find this clue ever again. The next year we come back, the clue will be gone.
Isn't there electricity here? Can't you just flip
the right?
switches?
Yeah, right? Like, just because one bulb... blew out doesn't mean that that everything's not working anymore.
Please don't stand behind us.
What's this? Painting?
Painting.
Another painting. Family portrait.
Oh.
Huh. That's cool.
Neato. Clue found. Lit on fire. all these clues I'm finding.
What the hell was that?
It's a plant.
What?
I didn't hear anything. Noise? I don't know.
Was there a glimmery thing? There was a glimmery thing.
Where?
I don't know. When you
no. There was there?
I thought
I thought something closed.
Yeah. Did that door close behind you?
Maybe it did.
I told him not to close.
We're not going back.
Hello?
Okay.
Not here. I opened the door for everyone. Hey, guys. I did it. Can I bang on the window? I bang on the window.
Hi, Chris. Very funny.
Oh, how'd you know it was me?
Shouldn't you be, like, getting the lock open or something?
On it.
We're gonna light someone on fire.
I would not suggest it.
Well.
Help him. Yeah, why are the light switches not working?
Yeah, like, what are we supposed to do once we get inside?
I don't know.
Oh, turn the TV on.
Sit and watch TV.
Beep.
Okay.
Nope.
So there's no
So
power.
We don't have power.
Okay. But you were already in the basement. What do you think that the outlet, or the fuse box would have been in the basement?
Yeah.
This is a pretty house. In the foyer. The shadows are too accurate.
Oh, can I light these candles?
Oh, yeah.
No, I don't like this.
I'm just gonna light the candles.
I don't like it.
Chop, chop, chop. Chop, chop. Oh, there's a glimmery thing over here.
Where?
Right here.
Oh,
no power.
Message.
New message.
Hi, Mrs. Washington. This is Sergeant Tate again. It's bad news.
Sergeant Tate.
Yeah, we've been through the case files and there's nothing we can do. He's a free man. We don't have the legal power to restrict his movement.
So he got out of jail?
I know it's not what you wanted to hear, so call me if you want to know more.
Okay.
End of messages.
Okay. Can I at least get a restraining order? Why can't I light all these fucking candles? They're everywhere. Come on.
They're just for show.
I can't move
they're
the
just
extra.
For show.
Come on, I can get it.
They're
I know
just
I can.
For show. They're like the fake
ones. He's like, I'm trying so hard. Forget it. I don't think I can go that way. No.
No.
That's it. For the dining room.
The door.
Yeah, but there's something over here.
Oh.
Another picture. Worth 1,000 words.
Hey.
Prom night. Ready for the senior prom. 2013. Nice. Right. Who the door?
Oh, I don't like it.
It's just a door.
I don't like it. Alright,
yeah,
forget it.
We get it. I kicked down the door.
Well, it's a lost cause. Let's go home. It doesn't look that good anyway.
Why do we want to be here right now?
Because we're together.
It's the bone zone.
I'm Dirk. I think it's a dead end.
Oh.
Okay.
Can you go upstairs?
Yeah, there's a place I can go around this way.
He said in the bathroom was his deodorant, so you have to find the bathroom.
Okay. Just walking through a house. I got a lighter that's gonna run out of fuel soon. Whoa. That's an intense picture, isn't it? Intense picture. Alright, well, I guess I gotta go upstairs.
Yeah. My parents have one of pictures of me like that. Like my senior picture that's just like way too much of my face.
All of the face. Right or left, guys? Next choice. Left. No, right. You guys want to pause it here? Do another episode? We figure out which way to go? Left or right? Left.
Oh, there's like...
Right?
Okay. Is that just the wind?
That's just the wind.
Okay.
Oh, it's just the wind. All right, we're going to pause it here, and we'll pick up the next episode. Okay, see you guys.
See ya.
Bye.
Bye.